A Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Must be something up there. Byzantine brooch.
Fugitive prophet has crossed out of the empire and now turns north.
I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here.
Maria Adula is...
Yeah. Got it. Now to find out what's up there. So much wealth with them.
It's done. We'll die here.
The archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. Nothing I can do for him now.
Just got word. First day in Siberia, and it. Dean is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed.
We got company! Stop!
There's more of them arriving.
Don't we get someone out here to shut that pump off? I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms from the sky.
Constitutes chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. If one of the native tribes asked a question, it cost us three men. I'm guessing the man wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us.
What?
Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the wyvern. Keep them separate from the rations. We want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir. Most of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
Anything out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit. This was supposed to be a routine op.
I know I've taken some jobs.
The path is never easy. The Trinity deserves to walk it all the same.
Hmm.
Shoot him. He'll toss or he'll bleed out.
The Red Army is
coming. Watch. You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people?
Les anima. They have him imprisoned. Cut.
Oh no. No.
How's it looking?
Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the beat. This doesn't work. We'll have to print the pipe and get a new battle.
Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but... No. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Please.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him.
We're under attack!
My eyes.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.